New York State Police are investigating a report of an unresponsive infant at a North Country motel. A spokesperson for the New York State Police tells us the report came in on Wednesday just before 10 a.m. for an unresponsive infant at the Villa Motel on Route 9 in Keysville. Police did not provide any specifics about the baby and did not specify whether the baby survived. The Clinton County Sheriff's Department is also assisting in the investigation.